Hey guys, Rob here, and today marks 21 years since Jeanette Nolan sadly passed away from a stroke in June 5, 1998. We'll remember her being the voice of Ellie Mae in The Rescuers, when the film came out in 1977. In 1981, she would voice Widow Tweed in The Fox and the Hound. After that, she went on to be in more films before she sadly died before I was even born. We will miss her. I hope she's in a better place now. This is Rob, signing off.